Hi, I'm Mayor Linda Balzotti, and I'd like to welcome you to this information about our Facade Improvement Program. This interest-free loan program is available to businesses in the City of Brockton to make improvements to their property. We encourage you to take advantage of this loan program. We ask you to look at the following video, which gives you a description of what the program is and how to qualify. And we ask you to please participate in the program and help us improve the image of the City of Brockton. And we thank you for your interest.
First of all, my name is Mary Waldron. I'm the Executive Director of the Brockton 21st Century Corporation and Build a Better Brockton. So first of all, welcome everybody for being here. We are here for the workshop regarding the Facade Improvement Program. And Heather Carlson will be talking in much more detail about the program, but I first wanted to welcome you. I think most importantly, what I really wanted to do was the getting the word out and getting our local business owners to understand, you know, when receiving federal funds and federal dollars, there's a lot of rules and regulations that go along with that. And with that said, it's important for us to provide training and workshop and information well ahead of schedule. I would like to welcome Chris Cooney from the Metro South Chamber of Commerce, just to give some welcome here.
Thank you, Mary. I'm Chris Cooney with the Chamber of Commerce. It's my pleasure to be here. The Chamber is fully supportive of this Facade program. We encourage you to apply and seek out our assistance in terms of any type of vendors that you might need to do the work, should you be selected for the facade improvements. So.
Without further ado, I'd like to welcome Heather. Thank you, Heather.
Thanks, Mary. It's been a pleasure working with Building a Better Brockton and polishing the facade improvement program and the way that we present our information to you. So let's begin. So what is the facade improvement program? The Facade Improvement Program is a program designed to aid the enhancement of building fronts in downtown, Campella and Montello. Yeah, there are a lot of buildings that are boarded up or that have, you know, they are in need of improvement, either new windows or new paint job or a new sign. So this program is designed as a matching program where Building a Better Brockton uses CDBG dollars to fund up to $35,000 for improvement projects brought to our board by building owners and looking to improve building fronts and signage. Where did the money come from? The money is community development block grant funds that come from HUD. $200,000 were allocated for this program in the fiscal year 2008, and the money was allocated specifically for facade improvements to exterior of local commercial buildings and properties. Who is eligible for the program? Owners of commercial properties in Brockton. We're especially looking at what's known as the CARD district, or Central Area for Redevelopment. Those areas are more commonly known as downtown Montello and Campello. Applicants or property owners must be in good standing with their lenders and lien holders and with the City of Brockton. Why the Facade Improvement Program? Brockton has a rich history and there are a lot of very beautiful buildings in Brockton that need just a little bit of touch-up work here or there. And we really want to keep Brockton and its history alive. We want to bring business back to downtown. So we want to spruce it up and make it look like it actually respects the history that it has and it looks like a place where you want to come to have dinner, to go shopping, to bring your own business. So what kind of improvements are allowed with this program? Removal of old paint, repainting, power washing, adding new signs or awnings, new windows, removing graffiti. That's a huge one, especially in this city. We don't want our buildings to be marked. We want to show that we have pride in the buildings that we have. So by removing graffiti, you know, that's one of the ways to kind of show that, you know, we're serious about bringing business back to downtown. Detailing buildings, adding or doing brickwork, repointing or replacing or, again, power washing, and then with that, doing sashes and sills and frames for windows and within the brickwork, structurally and non-structurally, and anything that will improve the aesthetic of the building's front, because that's what people see when they're driving down Main Street Montello or driving through Brockton. They mostly see the building front, and so we want those storefronts to be attractive. And so whatever vision you have to make that happen with your building, you know, bring it to our board, and the board will be the final say on whether or not that your vision is our vision. How does one apply? There are applications available here today, and they're also available upstairs, or you can go online to brockton21.com or the city's website, brockton.ma.us, and the application is available in the documents page on the city's website. Application should then be returned to Peter Engels at Building a Better Brockton here at 50 School Street, or they can be emailed to him at pengels@buildingabetterbrockton.org. What is the application process? I may have mentioned there are two parts. The first is just a basic information, looking for who you are and generally what you want to do, how much you want to spend with this program. The second part is more detailed information, looking for photographs of the building, where you want the work to be done, images or drawings of the improvements and how it will look afterwards, and then proof of your financial standing and ability to support the project, and estimates by at least two contractors or architects who would be performing the project. Not necessarily performing the project, but like who could tell you how much the project's going to cost. So this is the first part of the application. Again, pretty straightforward general description of who you are, what your building is, where it is, and what kind of work you want done. So to look at it more closely, this is a sample of how it might be filled out with your address, who you are, how you can be contacted, how many employees are in your building. If you own a business in the building, that is particular pertinent information that we would like, or whoever the main tenant is, and then again a list of some of the things that you can do with this program, and an estimate of how much you think the project would cost or how much you'd like to spend with this program, and then of course your signature and date at the end.